communication came out. How'd you get it together?
She's on the plane.
She's getting less pretzel. Okay. I'm sure it's a forceful pretzel.
Yeah.
Just talk about the advantage that you guys had. It seemed like when you went inside, it was clear that you were in the first half and number three and number 12. She's like, Kate, call him, come out and pass the ball in the play team ball.
Can you just talk about you guys defensively? I mean, you guys forced a lot of turnovers and you guys got some nice, easy bugs on the other end.
Forced a lot of turnovers, we wasn't talking on the court. Then open up the floor. Our point guard wasn't really calling much plays, as you know, she just was driving, so they didn't give us a chance to really open up for her to drive. And offensive tip. Somewhere, just getting there. We're taking the ball.
Now, were you at Forest Park last year?
Yeah.
I thought so. So what does it mean to win two of
these? Last year I was on JV.
Oh, you're on JV.
So okay. And I bucked up on the playoffs.
Okay.
So I wasn't here when they played championship.
It feels good. What was it like to blend the team together? I mean, was it pretty easy all you guys to come together?
Since we already knew each other outside of school, it was kind of better because we already knew who each other was. So we just had to merge all that into our team. Turned out well.
Thanks.